Hey yo, how's everybody doing? Waka wakum. Afternoon, for me anyway. Hey, we have new child today. Maple. My squid. Shun. We're only doing this, well, I say simple stuff, but it's actually, I mean, in a sense, it's kind of long, you know. But it's simple. There's that. Imagine having to do both eyes though. That would be something. Thank God we only have to do one. I'm glad to hear that. When I first got it, I was worried that it would like make people bored. But I guess there's also a nice side to being repetitive. It is. Ba-da-dum. She even got chicken. Like on an adventure. Yeah, that's kind of the vibe I asked for when I commissioned it. I was like, I want something that I can use when I'm drawing, so something chill, you know. But like I want something that kind of sounds like fantasy vibe, which, you know, I guess is where the adventure feel comes in. The friend of mine. I guessed as much. Okay. Let's make a slight deviation here. There's a lot of layers in this, which means I can have a bit of fun with it, I think. Means it gets a bit complex when I actually flip it though, but that's fine. Hello, welcome. The Mushmall little stream. Yo, what up, Cedar? Hope you're having a good day. Maple Chicken said be here is all good. Welcome. You can watch her come to life. Looks so cool. It'll look cooler once it starts moving. Setup is always one of the more boring parts, but it's still pretty cool. Okay. Miss Noah, what up? The updated file like today or tomorrow, by the way? Cool. Again, like I said, no rush. Since I'm only doing the face today anyway. Not even the head turn, so. Unless we get to the head turns a little earlier, but. Eyes and mouth are usually quite, in their own right, they're quite long because they're more, specific, I guess. Thank you for the follow. Also, if you have anything that you feel like you want movement wise, do let me know. I don't know if there's anything that you feel like is a must. If not, then I'll just use my judgment. Hi, Calibrex, what up? I like to put a lot of thought into stuff. Okay, let's do this. Coders before, like sub goal animation, etc. I don't know if I have to animate it or the coder will. So I know Miss Berry is a coder. I haven't worked personally because I don't, I haven't had like anyone ask me to make it. But I think Sheena was testing out that, well, usually the coder animates it, I think. But they like need an animator to like time stuff so they know what's gonna happen and stuff. But then they were also testing that you could just have the animator animate it and the coder can also just make it work. I don't totally know. Miss Berry knows more than me. She's one of the coders. So I don't really know too much. There you go, Berry can give you the rundown. You're the expert, I'm not too picky. The only movement I think I have opinions on might be the tail wiggle. Or tails, I guess. Okie dokie. Good old. Oh, thank you for the follow, Miss Pudding. Welcome. Hold on. Oh, Snova! What up? Yeah. Tito was just wondering about like sub goals and stuff. Miss Berry is explaining. Because I don't really have any expertise, you know. I just watch them do their thing. Thank you for the follows, by the way. I don't know if I said it to both. I only said one. Be lacking just swinging by because cannot sleep. I hope you sleep. Managed to fall asleep and sleep well. I appreciate you popping by. Miss having you around. let's turn the ping off my. Fong, what up? Hope you've been well. Oh, yes, I have. Thank you. Best of luck counting sheep. Portuguese thing, it was fun. Ooh, sounds fun. I think like a long while ago I tried it, but well, not that specific dialect, just knitting in general. I don't really remember. meant Portuguese egg tarts. Pulse was silver. Oh, I'm with this. Pretty much once I have this little bit down, then everything else goes into place too. Lash. Oh my god, these two. No need for food. Spin it this way. Pepperoni sticks. I'm not a fan of like pepperoni. Is this because it's in the way? It is. Never mind. Wait, there's a line for this too. Put this below. Yeah, that emote is so good. I guess this thing. You'll be cancelled. Miss Noah will be cancelled for making a tweet longer about nothing. Okay. Thank you for the pasta, Jake. I kind of bamboozled myself for a bit. I left the brush here, right? And I thought it was like a dot on my screen. Like dirt. Every time. Hey son, what's up? Okay. Yeah, no worries, take your time. Hopefully I'll have at least a blinking eye by the time you come back. Fully blinking eye anyway. What was I gonna do again? Copy and paste this, wasn't it? I think. Not like when you go to do something, you just forget. Me every day. We got out of bed an hour ago, hoping today is a chill day. I hope so too. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so how do I want to do this? Yeah, no worries. I'll make it bigger just in case I want something else in it too. I don't think so. Bite rate. This one I can't even go no because, you know, like maple. The name is literally food, you know. Maple skip on the permission. Fong is devastated. Shook. were allowed to bite. Well, good luck, I guess. Hey Kate, what's up? Hello again. How are you doing today? One is losing here, one is food. I mean, oh, I won't put it like that. Depending on perspective here. Actually higher, you know. I'm not exactly sure what kind of do you mean? Nandarune. Why are you two always fighting, huh? Do we need to go for counseling already? Food. Go get some food, please. I think for the follow of the quiz. Okay. That's all the stuff in there. I should move this up. Okay. Looks super good so far, thank you. We've barely started, but we'll hopefully have a moving face by the end of another 2.5 hours, maybe 3 hours. Hopefully. See, new day, new rig, yeah, new week, new rig. The last rig went by quite fast. I was expecting it to be like maybe a total of 30 hours or something, but we ended up with like 20. I was like, huh. Well, that flew by, didn't it? I think vanilla plus chicken hydrate. New to your stuff, how long did it take you to learn to rig? I've been rigging for nearly 2 years. Pretty much coming up to 2 years at this point. But my first rig took me 7 days, but it wasn't extensive like this anymore. It was a lot more beginner looking for sure. Nah, I haven't been doing it for that long. I started in 2021. I did art before that, but I didn't start rigging until 2021. The day she was born. Don't spread infamous information, man. It's a lie. Yeah, no, it's only been 2 years. Because I've owned... I can even check my renewal for Live 2D. I was actually checking that earlier because I needed to check I had it on the right card. I think last year I had it on the wrong card and I was like, damn. Can't put it on my taxes. Four years or something? No. A lot of the people that got into it are probably 2 years or less. There's not that many people that have been doing it for 4+ years because the VTuber boom happened during 2020, right? So 3 years about is probably like those that are more like the veteran side of things. At least in the community as it is right now. But the ones that are like been doing it for a really long time. There are quite a few, but they're pretty like more well known stuff like Iron Vertex and stuff. And Mono has been at it. I have no clue. VTuber Renaissance. True. Alright, what was I doing again? This. It's funky anyway, but... Excuse me. Fong yeeting at me. This is truly how I feel right now. Man, a part of my childhood disappeared yesterday with Pokemon. So sad. Feels for salt. Yeah, this is me. Yesterday, when I saw Pidgeot, I cried. I mean, the what you call it, the producer, said that there's. That I believe they're already planning, you know, to have him in the new one at some point, in some way, some form. And even if they do reboot it, it's not so much the feeling of like whether he's in the anime or not. It's just more like. That thing's been going as long as I've been alive, pretty much. You know? That's like my life. More like this emotional significance rather than the whether it's there or not. Me anyway. So I've had several people be like that. They're like, it's just gonna come back, you know? But I'm like, that's not the point. It's not the point for me. Thank you for the follow. I mean, how would you say you want it to end though, if not open? The amount of series that do closed endings and then people hate the endings. It's like, how would you call a perfect ending to a series? Not many series ever do that though, right? Sure, it's not perfect, but for me it's fine as is, to be honest. I'd rather it be open-ended than hate the end like forever, you know. Besides, we got Pidgeot, so honestly I'm happy with that. We got Pidgeot, Lapras, and Squirtle. It's not like I watched it just because it's the end of the series. I watched it because I have been watching it for years. I mean, if that's fun for you, I feel like there's a limit to how much they could even do with the series anyway, because they haven't even started this Scarlet Violet route, and it's been like a while already since the game came out. I just think it's fine as is. I hope they don't slam the door too hard. And there's a door slam. Don't know how to slam the door quietly. Not a trait in this house. It's just weird to me though. The reason why it's kind of hitting harder with Pokemon also is like, that's one more giant, massive anime from my era that stopped. And like, as we know it. And then I was like, in my brain, I'm like, what else do we have left? Long-standing animes that are good. Like Naruto's gone, Pokemon's gone, Digimon has its reboots here and there, but it's still not the same as the OG. We've got One Piece, when One Piece ends I'm gonna cry, and Detective Conan, when that ends I'm gonna cry. And it feels like the series of big anime and manga is like over. What do we have left? Because anime these days just don't hit the same. I haven't caught up in a hot minute on that. I've been in the Detective Conan binge because I'm realizing how much I love them. Oh wait, I didn't do this. Getting hype again, nice. I'll have to have a look at it. Bit wide on the asking me to work today. Do you have to? If you don't have to, then don't.
Do you want to? Can say no for me, yeah, but I'm not there to say no for you. Order this so that the eyes are on top, and that way I can change stuff way faster. Oh, not what I wanted. Three, then we can put these highlights. Made a mistake.
Hey, Brinlea, what's up? How you doing? Yeah, just sleep. Just sleep. You're too nice, Kuro. It's the problem. That's the problem. Thank you for the follow. Welcome back.
Do it 2 times in a row. Oh, eyes, yes. Ballin'. Got this here. No, just work. I just put this bit behind.
Not Granny, what's up?
Thank you for that 3 months. And this guy's like, oh. I mean, I see the posts. Sometimes I wake up and I'm like, I'm gonna take this out. For gore. Someone for gore. don't blame you. I don't remember people's birthdays either. Okay, or Tikuro. Fong's lonely now. Sorry, Fong. You gotta be there in person to change the outcome. Sheena emo. Gasp. Who knows? Maybe soon. I synthesize these, I have no clue. We will let Sheena know she has missed.
It should know what's up.
Did I send it? I always forget. So these have not happened. Well, it's 3:02 technically. I think what needs to happen is like everything moves. Wait a second.
God, they close slam the door again. Why? Do that. Thank you.
Hope you're having a good weekend. What if I just like get everything that's in here minus the pupil?
Meryl, how are you?
I say this every time, but I just woke up. Waking up is the first step to having a good day now. Okay. Let's do the eyebrows first. This up. Change everything to blend shape. Ordering breakfast, eh? Right. Okay, then we go to the lashes here. Oh, and the highlights. Oh, it looks a little funky because we only got one eye. Okay, let's try and get the physics. Thank you.
a jungle in her eye. It does.
That's true. Like lots of little leaves and stuff. Is this one that's kind of a little off? Or we do that. Kind of like in your face, kind of huge. Okay, yeah, that's smooth enough. Thank you.
Welcome back.
Just doing the eye physics stuff. I might transfer this over up the top. Let me click too many things. Get the Windows error sound.
All about the little details.
I think I'll put this one on the same. How this will look. It will. This needs a bit more. There we go. Okay. How pretty, glad you like it. There's a lot of layers I can play with this in this eye rig, so gotta make the most of it. And then these ones. No one. Change that to this. Not do anything. It's like there's like slight delays on all levels.
It makes it kind of nice.
Okay.
It looks so good, thank you! It takes a long while just for one eye, huh? It's actually really funny because like when I get into the groove, like I can rig like a head turn in just the same amount of time as it takes me to do an eye. If there's a lot of stuff in the eye to do though. But I feel like the reason like the head always takes longer for all the stuff than everything else is because like the head's the most important part. Oh, you're gonna be staring at the head all the time. We spend the most on the head. I think also because it has the most unique tracking out of everything as well. Like the most areas to track. Maybe we place this on this here. Pretty. It's like a whole extra world inside that eye, you know? Okay, let's save that quick. And then we do the lashes. Of the tiger, yeah, does have that feel. Looking fierce, indeed. Wrinkle, what button is it here? What? Way.
sheep.
The golden cue. It's not raining right now, but it was raining pretty hard yesterday. Thank you for the follow. Bye. Welcome.
I should have a bit more unique forms for smile. Just let it autoplay for a sec. Look cooler in a sec once I have everything. Well, I'll put it all into wonderful mattress for now. Needs. Not too sure. Might be okay. Right, I'm gonna do a big change. No, all of that stays. It's gotta make sure the settings for physics are the same as the other side. That should be fine. Change the eyebrow related stuff. I think I had these changed too. There's one thing I wanted to do quick.
Now we can do mouth, I guess. Honestly, not sure what this thing is referring to. Wasn't there earlier? Rest of legs, was it always like that? I have two poses. Okay. The physics also change depending on what pose it is in. Like the butt swings a bit more when it's up like this. Now here, yeah, it's like nah. You are remembering correctly. Add a few more points, because the more points we have, the more we can edit stuff without it being a bit weird. There we go. A butt jiggle. Tidy up my craft room since I started lurking today, and the cozy vibes are super helpful. I'm glad to hear that. Hope it's been a nice, productive, cozy time. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Cleaning. What's that? Probably sure if we need this. Copy of this. Also a copy of this. These can be
just... Okay, there we go. I don't know why it wasn't working. This. Then we can put the opacity at 50. Which one's this attached to? Top. Maybe top. Inti, what's up? How you doing? I'm good, thank you. Starting a nice new rig. Oh, that's not what I wanted. So I don't get confused. I'm just gonna hide that for now.
Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the follow. Let's see.
Slam the door again.
Oh, had it coming. the issue with slamming the door at my place is my internet's a bit wonky. So, sometimes the door slam causes my internet to just die. Hasn't happened in a hot minute though, but I don't wanna jinx it, you know. All right, do the next mouth form. Actually, I wanna edit it just a little bit. It's kind of amazing. I know, right? I don't know, like, we got fiber when we upgraded it, but I think the guy that installed it did some wacky shit because it wasn't gonna work otherwise or something. But like, I wasn't in to like check that anything weird doesn't happen, you know. So I'm like, oh, go. And it didn't really start to show up until like later on. Holy shit, that was a big door bang. Didn't start to show up until later on, so I was like, well, damn. So there was like parts where I just couldn't stream for like weeks on end because the internet kept cracking out. Kept giving up. Made me sad. Next mouth form. I should do the forms first. Would be a good idea. In that case, close the mouth. Bring up the ones that were here originally. Which is somewhere. Maybe I'll find it here. Kind of weird time.
Mom just told me there's food, but I'm like, oh, it's so early. Oh shit.
Thank you for the follow.
Appreciate it. Okay, let's put one here. Guess I can do this. Thank you. copy and paste this here. Now I do the frown, which is here. Squish that. Good, thank you. Let's quickly delete these points. Now I do the other mouth open forms, like, oh. Probably squish us a bit. Doing this to make it look as straight as possible. And it's easier to work with. Then we delete them. Bring this out a little bit. Excuse me. Ah, oh, I know what I did. I didn't put on the actual line. There we go. Okay, why is it not moving? Sometimes. That should technically go higher. Had a minute break time again. Yay! Don't mind me watching while I'm supposed to be working. Oh boy. I hope we're not distracting too much. Get around to cleaning eventually.
just so interesting. I've never seen someone live rig before. I do it every week. It is really interesting to watch if you don't know what's going on too. It's like, damn, it's like magic. Nearly done, and I've only spent 30 minutes actually tidying. Yay! Honestly, it's a pretty good system we have. It's more like the act of doing is harder than, like getting yourself to do it is harder than actually doing it, right? So if you spend even like a little bit at a time, it's like anything in life, really. That is pretty fundamental. What's a welcome there? Test account A. With this. Okay, so I think round open. Oh, I don't know why. Oh, it's because I didn't squish. That's fine. Actually works out, so who is Tugul complain about that? Works out totally. You're the kind of person that gets easily distracted or daunted by a big task, I feel you, yeah. Naval fan club. At sleep. Sounds like you have a lovely community there. Okay, so we might need a little adjustment in size here. Crooked. And club I can join. Maybe. Okay, now we do the in-betweens. The important in-betweens. Me fan club, what? I don't need one.
who would want to be in my fan club? I'm already in that one. Onsai, thank you for gifting a sub. Appreciate it. Everyone's so cute. Thank you for the follow, Rusty. Welcome. Wait. Mouth is good, just gotta do the teeth.
I'll leave with the plus check.
Okay, so these are the top teeth. Change this up.
Okay, and do top teeth. Nice. You'll ever come home to someone parked in your parking spot? Yes. Yes. So annoying. I don't drive anymore, so I don't have that, but like, people still park in spots clearly for our house, you know. Thieves. Hey, that's Sofchan. How are you? What? You got teethies. Let's stick that with this. Bring it up. Good, thank you. How about you? I'm good, thank you. Thank you for the follow. Listen. The physics. Not so much physics, but some movement. Maybe the little ones don't need to be really in shock.
always difficult to judge. Do this so that the teeth stay in place. There you go. Thank you for the tier 1 sub, appreciate it.
Enjoy the emotes.
Okay. Where's Banco?
Good morning.
How are you?
The road to suffering.
Mouth funnel. All good.
Have a good lurky.
Thank you for the raid. Hope you had a good stream. He's a very, very good artist. You should check him out. I did the shout out. Not the raid. Oi. Tim, what up?
clicked things on my chat I shouldn't click. How are you? I'm good, thank you. We're starting new rig today, so nothing fancy yet. But we're getting somewhere. Kind of. Yeah. Love your work, by the way. Oh, please, I love your work too. But if you need to get some rest, please do. But you're welcome to chill here if you wanna. I kinda can't wait to have a little break from everything too, from all work. Although I love starting new rigs. Starting new rigs is probably my favorite thing about rigging. When I get to the end of the rig, I'm probably like, ugh. Then when I start a new one, I'm like, yay. Really need to eat, I'm hungry. Yes, please go eat. I appreciate it, thank you. Program, I swear. I'm gonna flip a table. Where? All done with this face. It's not so much this face, it's like I love rigging the whole body and making it move. But then when I get to the toggles, when there's like a lot of things, and then like because you've done so much to it already, the more you add, the more you'll find things that break what you've already done. And then so the more you have to troubleshoot the model over and over and over again. Finishing rigs is the worst. everything leading up to before then is fun. I love rigging the body, I love rigging the face. Honestly, the head is probably my favorite part. But like expressions, for example, expressions used to be simple. It's just turn it on and off, right? Nowadays, you gotta turn it on and off, but you gotta also make it work with things like V-Bridger unless you disable it for the expression. In which case, then you gotta add extra stuff. And then arm movements, sometimes, you know, when you have arm movements, you don't want it to move, right? When, say, like, you're holding a controller, but then you want it to move when it's without the controller. Then you gotta create, like, conditional stuff for that, too. It's pain. Probably re-export the model like hundreds and hundreds of times before you get somewhere. Thank you for the follow. Okay, let me get this teeth. Thank you for the follow, Lavender.
Oh god, re-exporting the model and troubleshooting takes more time than rigging? Yeah, pretty much. I'm always thankful for when I get a rig where it's just like, they okay absolutely everything. From the, like, as soon as I hand it over, I'm like, yes. The only thing usually is people have trouble setting up V-Bridger because they don't know. It is, I mean, to be honest, when you're not rigging, setting up V-Bridger is a pain in the ass because you don't know what you're doing. It's like, what do I need? What programs do I need? A lot of the time people don't do the research beforehand, so they're like, V-Bridger is just an add-on, you know, you don't need anything extra. But then you actually need the app on your phone to connect to the V-Bridger. You need V-Bridger itself on Steam, and then you need to connect that to the PC program. Although it's not exactly easily accessible information, so don't blame them. I need to make an easy, quick, like, setup guide or something for all clients, so I just give it this to them and they'll be A-okay, you know.
Okay. The good idea to do would be this.
I rebranded V Project Guide, yeah. That's what I was meaning to do a long time ago. That's why we have the Eru mascot, Eru. We were supposed to do that, but it's just like me and Mo got so busy with everything, it's like don't have time to make one. By the time we could get around to it, it's like more commissions. Then we've been expanding and all that, so it's like, what is time?
Thank you for the follow.
Okay, we do the press.
Excuse me.
Yeah.
You've come full circle. Hope you had a good BRB.
Yeah, that doesn't need it. That's cool. For a second, I thought I might, but I don't.
Which may end up needing to change everything anyway.
Okay. Thank you for the follow.
My brain is really slow sometimes. I stare at it, I'm like, huh?
Is the shrunk.
Probably only need it to affect this part, so...
Thank you for the follow.
Welcome. Take the mouth on the trip to the moon. Thank you.
Namo, it's been a long time.
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
We're growing more children, you know, more kiddos.
In like 2 weeks, that's long, you know.
Let me do this. This way we can wait it. Don't want it while Mouth X is active. Which way around is this? Well, the other way. When Wyden is... I think I'll get to see this over there. Weird.
Nidri's so cool. I'm glad you are excited. I'm just trying to work out what the heck I just did.
This should not work. Oh, no, wait, hang on a second. I got a... Oh, wait. Yeah, I'm ready, come on.
Change it. So why is it not working? Ooh.
What I did was correct, it just wasn't, the movement wasn't there. So then it makes for a null. No solution. Okay, now if we... There we go. There we go. Okay. This is just the simple stuff for now. Wanna check that it works first. Well, most likely what we're gonna do, we're gonna hide everything. Less things we have, the less things we gotta put on. Oh, he'll just be bald for now. In the house, you may. It looks so great so far. You're amazing. No, thank you. Thank you for trusting me. But yeah, have a good lurk. Good luck with your cleaning adventure. Go with the 8. And now, she not? No, yeah, we'll just do this. Easy peasy. Stream because I need it anyway. Half the time I'm lazy. Successfully cleaned, maybe 80% nice.
Well, at least the mouth moves. let me see. Do this to cover the thing. I can move chat. Might need some adjustments. A little bit. This up and saw your testing looks amazing. Glad you like it. There's a lot I still need to do, like link the eyes and the eyebrows to like mouth X, or the nose to mouth movements and stuff, and the jaw. I haven't moved the jaw yet either, like the actual head jaw. I think there's probably some fine tuning, room for fine tuning on the mouth. I'll probably do that off stream though, as I like to tinker a lot with it. You're so easily impressed, no, don't worry. I'm also easily impressed. You take after me. I am so easily impressed. When I get commissions from anyone, it's like, yes, I like easily impressed people. This is amazing, thank you. Chicken the kiddo, yes. Is the kiddo of today. Wait, let me hide that for now. Okay, we can do a little bit more before I end for today. Because I have food waiting for me for the last like 2 hours. But they were, to be fair, they got food early, so it's not my fault. It's not my fault. Okay. Right. Okay, not this. Gotta remember the jaw moves for everything, even the little subtle movements. My model, I am blown away by your talent. Sorry, Takash, no. Please. I am very flattered and honored. I have a lot of fun with what I do, so it makes me happy when people really enjoy the stuff they get. I try when I can to like pop into kiddo streams, but I have so many right now. Sometimes I can't even like list them all off. I'm like, who's my kiddo? I really should just go down the list of what I have on my YouTube studio files.
That would probably be easier.
Let's do this as a 10 by 10 for the moment. Oh, that's the wrong thing.
Probably better to do this on the mouth X, huh? Its own parameter.
Like that. Easy peasy. This. Do that.
How's everyone tonight?
Good. I'm actually not tired.
Hey.
That's something for me anyway. It's nice to work on something new. I like the feeling of working on something new. I'm quite tired. Is coming, yeah. Oh, I should do lashes next. All the things relating to lashes. Oh, this eye probably is. Yeah, not necessary. Here. How dare you eat?
the same stuff. Yada yada yada.
Rig while rigging a rig. that's a lot of rigs. Rig 3D models for work is probably the most zone out, don't think kind of thing I do. It's kind of the same with this, although I try to make it a little more engaging and like thinking about like what suits the character. Because I know with like 3D rigging, you just sort of make sure that everything's able to move when dragging, right? Whereas in here, you make the movements for the dragging. So I always have to think about what I want out of it.
Thank you for the follow.
What was I doing with this again? I think it was here.
That's what I didn't want, right? Quick explore. Okay, now where's my folder? That's more reactive. I gotta do the eyebrows for the X, I forgot about that. Whoops. At how meshes generate on live 2D makes memories. Yeah, well, at the moment it's not optimal, but it's workable on meshes for live 2D, although they're making an update soon where the meshes are gonna be way better, so thank god. Although sometimes there are of course there are instances where manual meshes are much better to use, but those are usually more like sturdy objects than anything else. The rest is like, you can make use of your auto mesh, why not? This looks so amazing, thank you! Hopefully next stream I should be able to start doing the head angles and stuff, so the head will actually turn. Right now it's just a still head. But it's got a lot of expression, right? Oh. I think I got I don't know if physics will. Or is that just me? Maybe it was just me for a second. Kinda hard to tell when I'm like looking sideways. Oh, you know what? Oh no, I think I copied over settings. But it might be worth having a look. I might need to do more on the IY angle because it doesn't really move up and down much. That's fine. Yeah, sometimes it can look a little janky in live 2D, but it looks pretty good in tracking. That's pretty good for today, I think. Man, I remember when doing all this stuff used to take like 1 hour because it was less complicated. I mean, it looked worse though. with time it looks better, but I remember when Iron Mouth would just take like 1 hour, now it takes 3 hours. But it's worth. It's worth. Let me find someone to raid. Who is doing auto rigging? where we can sprint. Peeps. This is like mega cute. Go over there. Oh, cute sheep. Okay. Mwah, mwah, mwah. Thanks for chilling with me today, guys. It was fun. Wish I could have done a little more, but I'm also hungry, so foodie times for me. We'll continue on Monday. Okay, what day is it? It's Saturday today, right? We'll continue Monday on this rig, and hopefully we'll have X angles and maybe Y. Finished my whole craft room thanks to Cozy Vibes. Ayo! Nice to hear. But yeah, thank you. It was nice meeting new peeps in chat. Please have a good rest of your weekend. We'll catch you later. Alright, take care. Bye!